Girls hosted rival Yarmouth. Maggie Holt gives NYA the early 1-0 lead with a free position goal. But the other way, Natalie Teer finds Annie Lowenstein for one of her 3 goals on the day. Yarmouth pulls away for the 13-2 win. They are now 4-1 on the year. The Falmouth girls hosted Lewiston. Eva Clement started the scoring for Falmouth when she put in this goal off the free position. But then just 14 seconds later, Caitlin Camello adds to that Falmouth lead. She now has more than 100 career goals, and Falmouth gets the win with a shutout, 10-0. They are now 7-1 on the year.